also apologise for not scoring enough goals in my career as well. Like, yeah, that was brilliant. Like, second team. Second team, this lad also managed to score 13 goals this season despite being injured and not being able to play half the games. He started the season on fire, scored 10 goals in his first three games, including 4 against Collegiate and 5 against Flames. He was run close for the award by Phil Steele, who managed 11 goals, and John O'Cale, who scored 9 in his first season with the club. But this lad managed to stay ahead to collect his award. Second team top goal scorer is Rob Sinclair.
He's grown a bit, Rob, hasn't he?
Yeah,
no, Chinese.